So nowadays, when it comes to watching videos, we always receive them from all over the place, and a lot of them will always contain some form of text. And if you're watching this video and you don't like the text in that video, you try and find some form of solution to actually get rid of that text altogether. But what is the best remover for me to use? How do I use it to even remove the text from the video? And to be honest with you, if you ask me, I'll say HitPaw Watermark Remover is the best one. And here are some of my reasons. So, firstly, HitPaw Watermark Remover is extremely cheap. Simply $4.99 on Windows 10, and then simply $8.99 on Mac OS. And then compared with some of the other ones that are on the market where you're paying nearly $19 for just a 1 month license. And secondly, when you actually open up HitPaw Watermark Remover, you will see how easy the user interface is to use and how easy it is to get the grasps with what's going on around it, which this will allow you to use it without having to go through any tutorials or spending weeks and months to try and figure out how to learn it. The user interface is so friendly and so easy to use. Everything is there straight away. And thirdly, if you are working with a video that has a lot of text in it, HitPaw Watermark Remover will actually allow you to select all them different types of text and remove them all at once. So you don't have to keep removing, starting again, removing, starting again. You can remove it all at once. And if you like the sound of that, why don't we go check out how to remove some text from a video? So step one, all we need to do is go over to visithitpaw.com and click on Watermark Remover at the top portion of the menu. Then just simply click Try It Free to download it. Then just double click on HitPaw Watermark Remover icon to launch it. So step two, you can simply drag or drop the file to the software or click Choose File to upload the video with text, and then just simply drag the selection to adjust and cover the text that you want to remove. So step three. Then all you need to do is go over to click on Export and Remove to remove the text from your video, and as simple as that. So, do you now think that HitPaw Watermark Remover is the best one to remove text from a video? Well, if yes or no, why don't you drop your comment in the comment section down below so we can find out whether it's good for you or not? And if this video did help you in any way or form, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my further videos and upcoming tutorials. And as always, thanks very much for watching.